the single greatest threat to humanity's long-term survival.
Pickers.
Talk about the asteroid, right? The asteroid comes in. The day the asteroid is found to be headed straight for Earth, there'll be two kinds of people. One kind will say, run! Stop our food! That's one kind of person. The other kind of person says, how can I deflect that? Those are the kind of people you want around you in just that situation. And those are the scientists, the engineers, the mathematicians, the STEM field people. If you do not value STEM fields, then your culture will evaporate. Your culture will be left behind in the advancing frontier that's going on in the rest of the world. So the biggest threat to our survival is the people who do not embrace the very power of the science and engineering that can save us.